Monday, the first Chinese female judge, Xue Hanqing, has been appointed to the International Court of Justice and was sworn in the Netherlands. Another female American judge debuted at the same time.
The court says it is the first time in its history that two female judges serve simultaneously. Almost all court judges have been male, with only one exception, a British judge who served in the court from 1995 to 2009.